The power of gaming is undeniable right now. Video games are an industry that is bigger than Hollywood. League of Legends is more popular than Major League Baseball. I literally had 4 teenage boys, my neighbor and his buddies, knock on my door this past Saturday and say, "Yo, I heard you're doing something with gaming, like, can we get in?" Now, I've been creating learning materials for students for a really long time, and never once have I ever had a group of kids knock on my door and say, "Yo, I heard you're doing some cool curriculum with Mesopotamia. Like, can you hook me up with some of that agrarian community knowledge, brah?" No pun intended, but gaming is game-changing. This is magic. It's an academic opportunity like manna from heaven for educators if you know how to use its positive energy. You gotta jujitsu this stuff. Flow with the student's energy and create a win-win-win. And now is the time. But how? The answer is the Game and Make package. Hi, I'm Alan Sitomer, California Teacher of the Year Award winner, author of 20 books, and CEO of Mastery Coding, home of the Game and Make package. The Game and Make package is where we channel students' passion for gaming and turn it into career and college opportunities. Sounds simple, right? Well, Mastery Coding is the only company who has it, and really, we are so proud of it because our Game and Make package creates wins for students, teachers, and schools. See, the students win because they gain a host of academic benefits from being a part of an esports team. By using gaming as a gateway to STEM classes and industry certifications, we build career readiness for students, which hits the nail, bam, directly on the head for all you CTE folks. I mean, think about it. Jobs in the hottest sectors of technology? We got that. Super engaging curriculum that incorporates 3D modeling, game design, virtual reality, entrepreneurship, coding, STEM. We got that. Did I mention my neighbor's kids are knocking on my door? You bring a Game and Make package to your school, kids will be knocking on your doors too. Of course, the schools win because in these times of remote learning, hybrid schedules, and uncertainty about the year ahead, it's really hard to build community when you are teaching and learning remotely. But here's the thing. Esports can operate remotely or live on site. Our coding curriculum can operate remotely or live on site. The Game and Make package was designed long before COVID-19 because at Mastery Coding, we have been building curriculum with the future in mind for years. Mesopotamia is static. The jobs of the future aren't. Quick fact. Did you know that over 95% of school expulsions are of students who participated in zero extracurricular activities? Over 95%. And most kids who join esports teams would not have joined other school sports teams. That's called providing equity to diverse populations. And in times like these, can we ever really do enough on this front? Like I said, big win. So set up an esports team and then set up a coding curriculum that teaches kids how to make the games they love, or make new games, or make better ones, or maybe go gamify coronavirus research and help wipe out this pandemic that has so thoroughly kicked our butts. If you always do what you always did, you'll always get what you always got. The high-paying jobs are there. The kids are wildly enthused by it. Challenging times call for creative solutions. The time is now for Game and Make.